It's a Queen Victoria agave.
Not too shabby.